You gotta keep this thing moving. See what it is. Alright. Sound like we got our first guest of the night in the building, man. I want y'all to give a warm welcome for your boy, Brotex. Turn up. Brotex, what's good with you, love?
Oh, man, hey, I'm just trying to remain blessed, stay humble, and you know what I'm saying, just keep it pushing, man. The devil on my back hard, but hey, I rebuke him in Jesus' name.
Hey,
man.
Hey, devil, get up off me. I feel you on that, bro. We're glad you can come to the show tonight. Give us a little bit of your time. Brotex, we're going to jump straight into this thing with you, man. It's your first time as an official guest on Ground Hard Radio, so with that being said, I want you to tell the folks a little bit about yourself and your grind. Give us a little background on you.
Oh, okay, man. Well, my name, Brotex, as you already know. I was born in Gary, Indiana, raised in Odessa, Texas. That's where the name comes from, Tex, you know what I'm saying? But also, one thing about me, music is my everything. Music is my life, you know what I'm saying? I'm not just no rapper, I ain't no R&B singer, none of that. You know what I'm saying? I'm an artist. I create portraits, you know what I'm saying, with my music. That's the type of person I am. So And what I have to give to the industry, I think, really, I'm bringing real music back. You know what I'm saying? I would say hip-hop, but it's hip-hop in 2023 version. You know what I'm saying? I'm some new
shit. I hear
shit.
That. All right. That's what it is. I want to know, bro, do you got any upcoming albums, mixtapes, or performances that the folks should know about? What you got coming up next?
Oh, yeah. A whole bunch of them, but my main focus is I got the All Work No Play album dropping on my birthday, which is August 26th. It's also my debut album. I have currently 22 mixtapes out that I just dropped the past 4 years, and I got a couple more dropping before the album dropped, just trying to get the release dates together. Cause my little brother, he also dropping his mixtape next to
22 artists on the label. You said 22?
Yeah. I'm a workaholic. That's why the name of my album is called I Work No Play. I don't play no games.
Word. Okay, then.
I'm in the studio every day, all day. I'm in the studio right now talking to y'all. You know what I'm saying? I do everything myself, dude. I'm a director, engineer, graphic designer. Got my own promotional company. So, literally, I Work No Play is more than an album. It's my lifestyle.
That's what's up.
That's real. All right, that's what it is. My bad, bro. I want to know who inspires you to do music. What are some of your influences?
Me and my mama.
That's what it is. Okay, then. 100. So with that being said, I'm going to turn it over to the panel. We're going to start off with your boy, Dangerous Tactics. You got any questions for Brotex?
Yeah, I got a question for Brotex. First off, I'd just like to thank you for coming through the show, bro. And my first question would be, if you could do a song with any mainstream artist, you know what I'm saying, and do a song with any underground artist, who would those two artists be?
As far as underground, I would have to say one of the artists I already worked with, but I'd love to work with him again, my bro Pooka Leroy, shots out to him. And as far as mainstream, I would have to say T.I. Young, bro.
Word.
Okay, then.
That's all good look right there.
Yeah, for real.
Most definitely.
Yeah, I'm real big.
No doubt. B. Slim, you got any questions for your boy, Brotex?
Yeah, first, I would like to also thank you for coming through and kicking it with us tonight and just let you know how much we appreciate your time. My first question for you is, what was the first song, hip-hop song, that you ever fell in love with?
I ain't even gonna lie to you. Amen. I don't know. Really, to be honest, like rap music, hip-hop music, you'd be surprised. That's my least favorite genre. I grew up on R&B music. Country music and stuff like that.
Okay, well, what was your first R&B song that you ever fell in love with?
You by Jesse Bob.
Oh, my God.
I get it.
Yeah, man.
That's real
hard.
Yeah,
like that one on my mama.
Yeah. That's what's good. Well, on that note, if you could work with any R&B artist that's current right now, who would that be?
Ooh, good question. That's a good question. Because I never even put too much thought into that. Because really, when it comes to music, I do my own thing. I really don't, I'm not big on features. But I have to say either R. Kelly or Usher. Oh my goodness, yes.
That's another two good looks. Thank you, bro. That's what's up.
Already. And I wanted to say, too, I appreciate y'all for having me.
Anytime, bro. 10 to 4, you got any questions? Moving right along.
Y'all talking to me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. It's question time, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, it is.
Okay. I got my executive with me. I'm going to let him ask the questions if you don't mind.
Okay.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Throw over the top.
Rock time, music, 1500 click, we in the high.
Turn up.
But my first question is to you is, what as right now as an artist. What do you think you're doing that is making you stand out than anybody else doing music right now? Because it's about 80% people, young generation, from wherever, that's doing music and indie artists right now. And everybody you talk to, ain't nobody going to say, they say, well, I got this going on, I got this going on. I just want to know what makes you think, you know, what do you feel that makes you stand out in the crowd about your music?
The main thing is my work ethic. Because I still to this day haven't met anybody work like me. Like, literally, I handle all my paperwork. I do my own graphics. I shoot and direct my own videos. I record and engineer my own music, write my own lyrics, make my own beats. Literally, there's nothing that has to do with entertainment that I don't do myself. I even got my own distribution company for when I drop my project. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to go to the majors for distribution. I do it myself.
Wow. That's deep.
That's, right, that's so, one of the main thing about me that separates me from any artist is my work ethic. Most of these artists out here, if they got talent, they expect people to acknowledge their talent and that get them on. Or if it's an artist out there who work hard, they expect people to acknowledge their work ethic. They really, me, I'm a hard worker. Put all that talent behind me. I ain't finna sell nobody.
Myself. Who takes your auto messing up a little bit?
Excuse me?
Your audio. It seemed to be good now. Okay, whoever that is that busted in with the question, you good? That was all your question?
That was all your question? I got one more question, and then I won't waste your time no more.
Woo!
This right here for everybody. I just want to know y'all's opinion, but especially to the artist. Do you think right now in the music, where music has went, you know what I'm saying, CDs ain't really selling like that, you only going to get show money, and they ain't no companies, they coming to sign you. That shit don't happen no more. There's too many people rapping, there's too much talent out here. Do y'all think that what makes people bypass another artist is how much money he puts in his?
Oh, definitely. Because first of all, nobody wanna put money
on. Rotex, your audio, we can't hear you.
Oh.
And then niggas
can you hear me now?
So trying to hear themselves. Yeah, we can hear you.
Nah. Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. Now I got you on the speaker so I can hear you. Oh, hold on. But yeah, that's why I say that's really. Like, I think that's a real big thing because ain't nobody really finna invest money in you if you won't invest in yourself.
There it is. All right. Keep it
there.
Part of my video, too. Any questions?
Yeah,
I can't.
Botex, first, I want to salute you and thank you for coming to Grind Hard.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, yeah. My question for you is, when you make your mark in the rap game and you start popping, what you want to be remembered by from your fans? Like, we all know Pop. We remember Pop from spitting that real shit. We know Biggie from being the lyricist, you know, Nas being the lyricist. You know, what you want your fans to remember you by once you make your mark in the game?
I want to be remembered by my positive changes that I left behind. Because really, I want to be the type of person that could change, impact the world in a positive way. I want to bring a positive message to people. Although I came from the streets, you know what I'm saying? Everybody ain't got to be out here robbing people, killing people just because they think that's the thing to do. You know what I'm saying? I understand that certain situation that calls for certain things, but as far as where life and people went, I feel like really a lot of people do a lot of stuff and mess up their lives just trying to look and be cool. I want to really be remembered as one of these people who got on doing what it was that I love to do and being the person that I am, you know what I'm saying, and bringing positive change to my peers.
Okay, okay, I feel that.
No doubt. Last but definitely not least, because we're ready to get into some of this music. Curry, did you have any questions?
Nah, I mean, y'all pretty much asked everything that I could ever ask, you know? But nah, not really. But I do appreciate
y'all can ask me anything, man.
It's all
good. I do want to hear some of your stuff, because, I mean, it is interesting that you do make everything yourself. Like, I mean, I'm one of them type of people, too. I do a lot of this stuff in-house, so I mean, it's always interesting to hear how other people do it as well.
What do y'all got down?
Alright, the two tracks we got from you, Bro Test, because they're trying to tonight. The two tracks we got is I Know and Working. Those are two tracks. We actually want to play both of them. Which one you want to introduce first?
Let's see. Let's do that. Working.
All right, Bro Test, I want you to formally introduce that for everybody.
Play the best what?
Y'all finna check out the new singer. And matter of fact, I'm finna go ahead and clarify too, because there's a lot of people hitting me up asking me how I got the Young Dro plug. Yeah, I'm plugged in, but if you pay attention to the song, it says Young Dro featuring Bro Tick. And if you read the information, that's on the Beat Jack mixtape I just dropped last week. So that is not an exclusive. I just took his shit and ran with it. You know what I'm saying? I get permission from everybody before I do shit like that. But you know what I'm saying? I got the okay, so we pushed. But that was not an official feature. You know what I'm saying? That's actually one of Young Dro's singles off his Black and Purple Label mixtape series. But yeah, y'all finna check out what I sound like with a major artist already. You know what I'm saying? And that's why I did it. You know what I'm saying? Just to let the people know that I have lyrics too and I can hang with the big dogs. You know what I'm saying? One and the same. So y'all go on ahead and tune in and turn up to that new singer, Young Dro featuring Bro Tix, Working.
Live on Ground Hard Radio. Look who.
DJ Rick Flair.
Yeah, man, play the game. Hold on, know which one I'm worth. Fuck you, deal.
I'm a bitch, be working. I'm a hoe, get burkin'. Flying around them chickens. I ain't talking about churchin'. She red bottom, I'm red bottom. I'm shovin' in your bedroom. I still don't pop, pimp, I trap out. I don't know which one I'm working. Yeah, and bitch don't know which one I'm working. She don't know which one I'm working. Yeah, and he don't know which one I'm working. Yeah. Running the drop top bourbon.
How the fuck you gonna do that?
Down on which one I'm working.
Which one?
Got a hot tub in the excursion.
He lying.
Straight cushion, nigga, ain't no perfect. What your hoes in drop? All my hoes in red bottles. Red bottles. YSL Gucci and Prada.
Prada.
Purple in the baby bottle.
Lean.
The road rusty, they turn cotton. I'm fucking with a model, and I ain't hotter than any nigga with clothes and jewelry. They think I'm pimping, I'm pulling up on the engine, but they don't know which one I'm working. Please excuse me.
I'm a beast, be working. All my hoes get burkin'. Riding around them chickens. I ain't talking about churchin'. She red bottom, I'm red bottom. I'm sharper than your burkin'. I feel no pop, pimp, I got out. I don't know which one I'm working. Yeah, and they don't know which one I'm working. She don't know which one I'm working. Yeah, and they don't know which one I'm working. She don't know which one I'm working.
burning. All of my hoes get Birkin, Murphy's on the bourbon. Everything is like Jersey, which one I'm working. Waves in my head, I'm surfing. Overseas bitch, shorty Persian, ride around lurking. Looking for your bitch, I'm a pimp, I break your whole sheen and crimp. Walk with a limp, me and Ken drop in a temp. We all in the bitty blowing him, all the hoes on him. Fuck yeah. They don't know which one I'm working though.
Going
on the cover like Serpico. Yeah, I'ma kill a nigga what you said about me. The nigga tryin' to me at 1 o'clock, then I promise you we'll be dead about 3. I'ma play a bitch so I'm certain.
I'm playin'.
Damn, I'm just gonna work me, yeah.
I'ma be working. All my hoes get Birkin, buying around with them chicken. I ain't talking about churches. She red bottom, I'm red bottom, I'm sharper than your virgin. I sell dope, I flip, I jack, I roll. I'm working, yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't know which one I'm working. Don't know which one I'm working, yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't know which one I'm working.
For my mind right now, I don't know which one I'm working. Lost my brother last month, so now I'm grinding for a purpose.
Right.
Get 3 kids, they gotta eat. I made them a promise, that's something I'ma keep. Tell them anything, have a nigga count on me. I put that on everything, fuck that on me. I put shit on my life, so you know I'm gon' eat. Go hard every day, till I see 6 feet. Daddy, they grind mode, that's how it's gon' be. If the hoe won't dick, then they gotta pay me. Cause I'm a bitch too bad, like a moving nigga. Then they all pay up, no gripping nigga. I'm a motherfucking pill, each day with that shrimp. Why your pound burnt that on them chicken dinner? I don't walk with a left and a chip too. Put the button on the whip. Not a bitch screwed. That nigga bump gone, so we left too.
Yo.
I run this city, you just clueless.
Hey.
All I know is that work and the nigga playing.
Hey.
They see me coming up, now they niggas hate.
Hey.
I don't let none of that bullshit fade me. I done been through head to back, so I gotta make it.
Alright, that's what's up. Vortex, I want you to go ahead and introduce that next track, but I want you to stay online for it because when we come back, I got a couple more questions for you.
Alright, and I just sent you out my love single from my album, first single from my album, too. But yeah, the next single is also BJ, me and Young Dro on now. It's called I Know. I ain't gonna lie, I did this the night that my brother passed. Because if you just heard on the last song, I just lost my brother last month. So I actually recorded this song the night he passed, and you hear it in my voice. But I ended up losing my voice that night.
Oh,
just, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's just real crucial. But the song is self-explanatory, man. I only fuck with niggas I know. You know what I'm saying? And the other way wouldn't be right. Can't trust these niggas out there.
That's real. And here it is, live on Ground Hard Radio. Protect.
DJ Reed Fluff, bitch.
Amen.
I only smoke Kush with niggas I know. I only drink lean with niggas I know. I only fuck bitches with niggas I know. I only get money with niggas I know.
I don't know y'all niggas.
I don't know y'all niggas.
Nigga, I don't know y'all. Where my homeboys at, nigga, roll call. See the car, see the clip, see the case. On taste, but the risky gay. Hello. Where my motherfucking niggas at? Where my motherfucking triggers at? Y'all niggas in here banging? Where my motherfucking killers at? Money in the hood, I'll blow. All these pussy niggas, I don't even know. If it ain't my homeboys, I don't even go. I walk up in the club, sticking out my right pocket. Look up in the left, nigga, that's a pocket rocket. Me and Big Killin' in the crew smoking long blinds. I only smoke Kush with my homeboys.
I only smoke Kush with niggas I know. I only drink lean with niggas I know. I only fuck bitches with niggas I know. I only get money with niggas I know. I don't know y'all niggas. I only smoke Kush with niggas I know. I only drink lean with niggas I know. I only fuck bitches with niggas I know. I only get money with niggas I know. I don't know y'all niggas. I don't know y'all niggas.
Jump around, throw around, breathe. You be a pussy nigga while I'm getting to the money. Diamonds on my neck, make a rainy day sunny. Hold up, one motherfucking niggas at. One motherfucking hoe at. One motherfucking bitches at. 2 grand blind nigga roll
at. I only do this with niggas I know. I only smoke Kush with niggas I know. I only
know this line old, but nigga, it's not your fee. Please, please, don't get me started. Everybody in the city know my young ass retarded. I might click out and hit a bitch, nigga, with the party. I'm out of my mind, look what you done started. I don't know you when you up, and all I see is red. And it's never really over till somebody dead. It's too late, why you tryna call a paramedic? Did you see how you took three to the head? I don't get money with niggas, I don't know. I don't drink lean with niggas that I don't know. If it ain't with my family and niggas that I know, I'm solo in the street, smoking on that dro.
I only smoke kush with niggas I know. I only drink lean with niggas I know. I only fuck bitches with niggas I know. I only get money with niggas I know. I don't know y'all niggas. I only smoke kush with niggas I know. I only drink lean with niggas I know. I only fuck bitches with niggas I know. I only get money with niggas I know. I don't know y'all niggas. I don't know y'all niggas.
Hey, turn up.
Yeah.
Bro,
fix.
Hot shit, bro.
Thank you.
Definitely put on that.
Yeah, I'll go with it. I really thank you. That means a lot, because I ain't going to lie. I do not like it. I don't like how my voice sounds. If it was for my little brother, I would never leave.
That's what's up. Hey, Brotex, I want you to send us more of your music too, bro, because we would definitely keep it in rotation over here. But I got to ask you, is there any place or websites the folks can go and check out your music? Where can we find you on the internet?
Anywhere you are over to search for your music, just search Brotex. Except, well, I got a single on Live Mixtape, but I ain't got no mixtape on Live Mixtape. But basically, anywhere you are over to listen to music. ThatPill.com, Mixtape Factory, iTunes, Google Play, Xbox Network, PlayStation Network, everywhere. You can check me out on MTV.com. Yeah. Google Bro Tech, Star Records, Uwe Promotions, or Gutter BLNT. You'll find me.
100. All right, bro, I want to know, do you got any last words or shout outs you want to throw out there to your people or to your fans?
Mainly I want to give a shout out to the whole world, man. Everybody in the world right now. I don't care if you up, down, if you hate me, you love me, I want to give a shout out to you, because the world keeps me motivated. And most importantly, I want to thank God and my mama. You know what I'm saying?
Amen.
She said she got her surgery today. You know what I'm saying? So I'm in another room, but she in her bed rest right now. That's my baby. She the one keep me pushing. My little brother Steady Boy. Reincarnated dropping Tuesday. Y'all fuck with my little brother. Y'all think I go hard at my mini-me. Eat me time 10. You know what I'm saying? So y'all be on the lookout for that. Shout out to the whole Triple D. Shout out to Texas. Shout out to y'all for having me. Shout out to Indiana. Shout out to any spot in the United States who never seen my face. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody.
That's what real up. Stuff. That's what it is.
People, man.
100. All right, well, Brotex, we appreciate you coming through tonight, man. You welcome back to the show at any time. Send us some music, like I said, bro, and make sure you tell your folks to request your music right here on Ground Hard Radio. We salute you.
Already. I got you, man. Appreciate y'all for having me. You know, y'all got my line. Y'all can hit me up anytime.
That's what's up.
Salute.
All right,
man.
I'm here.
Salute that.
Keeping it moving. Hey, Curry, did you say I should do a Kevin Garnett soundbite? What the hell are you talking about? You weren't talking about me, right?
Man, I was saying that Kevin Durant, bro. Remember the, you know, the Kevin Durant MVP speech? And he was like, you the real MVP? You need to get that, bro.
Oh, okay. Well, tell them niggas I said cut the check. We're going to keep it moving. Right. Back to the fall line. Slim, let's do it.
All right, we got our nigga dope-ass music on the line. What's good, bro?
The music is
on Instagram. Man, my nigga over there talking about y'all niggas got the echoes. Y'all fucking up shit, man.
Check it.
For real. Shout out to Pastor Kurt. I heard him early, man. I'm surprised y'all didn't put something in the collection plate after listening to that man talk. Shout out to Pastor Kurt.
You talking about Kurt, you're team Pastor Kurt. You is a damn pound fan, ain't it? That's my brother.
Hey,
salute to
him. Yeah, that's dude. And shout out to my man who just came on, man. You gotta be a brave individual to you saying get on a track with a known artist and just remake their music. You gotta be a brave artist. So shout out to my man. Shout out to my man.
Oh, yeah. Was that?
I'm saying I can't do it. That's what I'm saying. You gotta have confidence. I'm just saying, shout out to that dude, because I mean, I couldn't do it. I'd be like, shit. Because if I got on the track with Eminem, they'd be like, who's this nigga fucking up Eminem's flow?
I ain't even gonna laugh at that. Now you got pulled.
Hell nah.
But I laughed.
I'm gonna get on some Ice Baby, then I'm gonna send it to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Hey, but shout out, man. What's up, Grind Hard, man? What's up, Grind Hard? I'm turned up right now. I done had me a full cup of noodles, you know what I'm saying, with some peach tea. I'm turned up right now.
Nah, he ain't turned up.
Oh my God.
He ain't turned up.
I thought he was going to say wild or mixed up.
Got you noodles, huh? You kidding? You got food.
Y'all are fooling tonight.
No doubt.
Hey, man. But, you know, I
know you New Year's Eve, huh?
We got New Year's Eve, shout out to Juvie. I wanted to definitely chime in on the topic. You know, saying the craziest thing when I was growing up, my of course was my dad. Shout out to my dad, because you know back then black men was not coming to get their kids to be a single father. So you know he was my role model growing up. So shout out to my pops. You know, but we know our parents back then. I don't know about y'all parents. My dad was like, I ain't gonna tell you I love you, nigga. I'm gonna just put some food in your tummy and a roof over your head. That's about it. You know what I'm saying?
Okay,
so, but shout out to my pops though. And
That's real, that's action, that ain't no verbal love, that's action, that's what a word is, an action word, so big salute to that, you know what I'm saying, because a motherfucker can tell you they love you all day and not give a fuck about you, you know what I'm saying, but a person, if they showing you they love you, they can't deny that, and that's real. Yeah, shout out to my pops.
You're saying shout out to my father. Daddy day coming up, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to all the dads out there. Say I want to, you know, early salute, you know what I'm saying? And shout out to all the dudes with $1,200 loafers. Definitely shout out to them. Shout out to them dudes.
Yeah, most definitely.
All right, so I'm just going to request my song before Jit just drops me off the switchboard. All of a sudden, you be like, hey, where did dope go?
Oh, nah, you Gucci, bro. What you want to hear?
Man, you know, I think I want to go to a throwback, Jit. I think I want to go I want to go back when I first started messing with Grind Hard. I want to hear some Grim Reaper.
Grim Reaper. All right, dope. Go ahead and introduce that thing. We throw it on for you. Get this.
Man, this is on my Thanksgiving day. This is on the California, man. Hey, it was released a year ago. My new mixtape coming out next July 4th. This is Grim Reaper. Everybody, hide your wife, hide your kids. You're saying hide all the old ladies. It's going down. Grim Reaper by your boy Dope Ass Music. Turn up.
Live on Grind Hard Radio.